Christy Shaver is charged with first-degree murder. Investigators say she gave 31-year-old Aaron Clevenger a lethal dose of fentanyl and meth. NBC2's Zach Barrett spoke with Aaron's heartbroken family, including her teenage daughter.
These pictures are how Aaron's mother and daughter want you to remember her. They say that she did have a drug problem most of her life, but that she didn't deserve to die because of it. They believe the suspect killed Aaron intentionally when she gave her the deadly syringe.
They said, "We're here to inform you that your daughter is dead."
With that, Kelly Hall dropped to her knees.
I knew right away it was Lacey Shaver.
Hall says 32-year-old Lacey Shaver and 31-year-old Aaron Clevenger were on-again, off-again friends.
They bickered a lot. I always asked her, why is she in your life among other people?
The state attorney's office says Lacey and Aaron met up in July at a Punta Gorda boatyard to shoot up a mix of meth and fentanyl.
In the last couple months, if she was doing it, she hid it well from me.
Aaron overdosed. Her body was left on the boatyard dock.
I never did like Lacey.
Now, Shaver is facing multiple felony charges, including first-degree murder. The first time a drug suspect has ever faced that charge in Charlotte County.
Maybe something can change in the world, like she can stop dealing to people.
That charge could carry a life sentence for Shaver. Aaron's 13-year-old daughter, Madison, hopes that charge sticks.
It might hurt some people that are in her family, but she has hurt a lot of people in my family, and she deserves this.
She calls her mother's death devastating.
I was very surprised because I thought she has been clean for a long time.
To them, Aaron was a loving mother and daughter, not just another addict falling victim to their addiction.
I would like everybody to know this was Aaron. This is who my daughter was.
I loved her very much, and I do miss her.
Reporting in Charlotte County, Zach Barrett, NBC2.